represent not only hotels and motels, we represent restaurants, attorneys, printers, everyone who's touched by a very large industry here. There's little doubt that what the $5 fee represents to our industry in this town and in our lodging establishment throughout the state is the largest, essentially, tax increase that in Georgia's history on our industry. It's no question that everyone's upset, and rightfully so, particularly with the way it happened. What it also represents is opportunity, and that's what we've got to focus on now. We've got opportunity in the next legislative session and the sessions to come forward. I think there's very little hope to repeal the taxes as a whole. I think tourism and hospitality, we can have a pay into transportation needs. There is hope that it could be reduced by some measure, but a repeal, I think, is very unlikely. The greater opportunity and the opportunity that we all have to realize is there is a great chasm of industry voice in this state. The fact of the matter is the TLC, the Tourism Leadership Council, will not be an effective advocate for this fee by itself. Neither will AAHOA. Neither will GHLA. The fact of the matter is all of our organizations have got to come together and create a singular voice for the entire industry that the people under the Gold Dome recognize. So while our individual organizations are absolutely imperative to our culture, to our businesses, and to our community, we've also got to understand that there are larger risks when we have fractured voice. So we've made great progress with AAHOA, with the GACDB, in talking together really from the moment this began, and we think that there's a great possibility moving forward for all of us to work collectively. So we've got to understand that we've got a large pyramid of needs, and they are at the property level, they're at your city level, they're at your county level, and now very, very clearly, they're at the state level. So we've all got to come together and put the egos aside. That'll be rough for me. We'll put the egos aside and work together to represent the